This is the Den of the Quinnipiac Bobcats, where the men's and women's teams polish their moves for the big dance. Get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. Quinnipiac Basketball, live from the TD Bank Sports Center. There's no place like
Many
it in sports.
Many people wonder, who exactly is this kid at every basketball game? His name is Keith Gaither, and he's the biggest Bobcats basketball fan you'll ever meet.
He's a great fan, you know, and our kids really enjoy him. He lights up a room with his enthusiasm. He's got such passion for our guys. And from over in his seat right there in the corner, he's got a great view of our bench. I think more importantly, our bench has a great view of him.
I knew it was a vibe that I was catching with Coach Moore. So felt like it was that had to be here. Well, I'm not here just to get in the way. I'm here just to share my input on basketball.
Gaither is 20 years old and suffers from cerebral palsy, the disease that causes physical disability. But that does not slow down Keith from attending every home game.
No, I don't let the disease stop me. Sometimes you got to face adversity to get to where you want to go.
Keith's energy might be even higher than our guys on game nights. I mean, he is so excited about us winning games and wants to share so much, and just slapping five with those guys on the way to the locker room. It's really a good dynamic. I think it's been mutually beneficial. You know, I mean, he's great for us because we've got a loyal fan who puts things in perspective for us, and I think we're good for him too because it gives him something that he's really feels like he's a part of.
Gaither felt like part of the team after receiving a team jersey from the people he looks up to the most.
They accepted me with open arms. And I can't thank them enough for that, because no other college, they don't have to do that. They don't have to. They do it from the kindness of their heart.
He looks up to us, but in reality, we look up to him because we don't even see it as him looking up to us, because everything that he's been through, and to still have a passion and a genuine love for us and a love for basketball, it's truly amazing, to be honest.
While Keith is inspired by both teams, he thinks his fight and courage against cerebral palsy makes them play even harder on the court.
Seeing a kid like me come have this type of disease, I think it's very shocking to them that I have a disease. That's why they play so hard.
To show appreciation, Keith has made several arts and crafts for each team, including a picture the men's team touches before every home game.
I just felt something to get them jump started with. I think, I'm not trying to be a part of this family. I'm just trying to build on a championship, you know?
Gaither knows deep down that the disease makes him strong and his Bobcats even stronger.
I look at it as me and build, you know, making me stronger than what I am. So I'm here to let you guys know, whoever have cerebral palsy, don't think it's just an effect. It makes you stronger.
You know, he came in and he said, "One man, one power." And actually, I think it was a loss because we were pretty upset after the game. And when he said that, it kind of, you know, made us realize that, you know, we're together, and, you know, despite adversity, despite everything that, you know, we might go through, if you stay together and you stay one, you know, you're a lot stronger.
Giovanni Mio, Sports Pause.
Did it for y'all. Q, you, baby. I did it for y'all.
All right, Quinnipiac.